Good morning, teacher baby.
How are you today?
I am happy. Pretty good.
Okay, students. Win-win. Where is Chester? Amy, where is Anya? Hi, Anya. How are you? My friend Anya. Good morning. Where is Prykem? Prykem, where is Prykem?
What, teacher?
How are you, Prykem?
I am good.
Okay, Fadia, good morning.
Morning, teacher, baby.
Winnie the Pooh, Amy. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, teacher, baby. Where is Dix? Nina, good morning. Good morning, teacher, baby.
Guess everyone is doing great. Before we begin our class, let's do some Q&A. Q&A. Okay.
Hello, teacher baby.
Hi. How are you? Okay, I'm gonna mute everyone. Will you listen to the? No, I will not unmute you. Okay, where am I gonna start? Where am I gonna start? With the Q&A. Okay. Occupation. What do you do? Okay, I'm gonna start with occupation. If you know the answer, you just say it. It's an open class. Anyone can give the answer because all of you are unmuted. All right. I wear a uniform. I can fly the airplane. I take people to different countries. Who am I?
Pilot.
I will mute everyone. And who raises the hand, I will ask the person to unmute. He or herself. Okay, the first one I gave, the answer was a pilot. Okay. I work in a clinic. People hate to come to my clinic. I can fix your teeth. Who am I? You raise your hand. Who am I? I work in a clinic. People, especially kids, don't like me. But I make your teeth so beautiful. Who am I? Who am I? Ta-da. Bix.
A dentist,
that's good. Okay, thank you, Bix. All right, let me go to the next. I work in a restaurant. I take your order and bring food to your table. I work in a restaurant. I take your order and bring your food to your table. Who am I? Anya wants to answer. Oh, it keeps. Anya, give us the correct answer.
Waiter.
That's correct. A waiter. Okay. Thank you, Anya. Okay. Next one, we are still on occupation. All right, okay. I wear a uniform, okay? I wear a uniform. I control the traffic and I also catch the criminals. Who am I? I wear a uniform. I control the traffic and I catch the criminals. Who am I? Who am I? Who am I? Please raise your hand if you know the correct answer. Raise your hand. I will say it again one more time. I wear a uniform. I control the traffic. And I catch the criminals. Who am I? Who am I? Is it difficult? Because I don't see you raising your hand. Who am I? Oh my, it keeps the photos there. Who am I? Who am I? Emmy, can you give us the answer, Emmy? Who am I?
I don't know.
Okay, thank you, Emmy. Win-win, how about Win-win? Can you give us the answer? Win-win. Win-win, can you give us the answer?
Yes.
Again, please. Okay, while Win-win is still thinking, let me move to another person. Fadia, how about you, Fadia? Fadia.
I don't know.
I wear a uniform. I control the traffic. And I catch the criminals. Who am I? Win!
Traffic police.
Traffic police. Ah, you can say policeman. Okay, policeman. Thank you, Win. Win got the answer. All right. And the last one on occupation. Let me give okay, very easy. I work in a hospital. I help the doctor to take care of sick people. Who am I? Nina. Oh, it's Nina.
Nurse.
Nurse, good job. Thank you so much. Okay. Let's go move now to fruits. Fruits. I am yellow and very long and sweet. The monkey likes to eat me. Who am I? Fadia.
Banana.
Banana, okay, thank you. My color is orange and green. I have green leaves too. My color is orange and green. The rabbit likes to eat me. Who am I? Ah, Praikem.
Carrot.
Good job, Praikem. Okay. I am yellow and very sour. I am yellow and very sour. Who am I? Who am I? Who am I? Same students keep raising their hands. Who am I? I am yellow and very sour. People don't like to eat me like that. It's Nina, okay. Punata con
lemon.
Lemon, thank you. All right. Thank you. We are still on fruits. I am big. I am big and round. I am red inside and I got black seeds. The color outside is green. I am big and round. I am red inside and green outside. Who am I? Win-win, win-win. Win-win, 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 win-win. Who am I?
I don't know.
Really? Okay, thank you, Win, for your honest reply. Pladao, Pladao is here. Pladao, give us the correct answer, Pladao.
I don't know. Hold on.
Ah. Where were you, Pladao?
Pladao.
Pladao, where have you been, Pladao? Okay, who's gonna answer that question, that clue? Who's gonna give us the correct answer for that clue? We are on fruits, okay? I am big and round. I am red inside and green outside. I've got black seeds inside. Who's gonna answer that one? Okay, my friend, answer. My girl from Hong Tamadan. Who am I? Who am I? Pladao, do you know now? It's Q&A. So I give you the clue and you give me the answer. We first started with occupation. Now we are on fruits. I am big and round with a red color inside and green outside. Okay, Pladao.
Watermelon.
Watermelon. Good job, Pladao. Thank you so much. Okay, let's move to animals. I am very long and dangerous. I am very long and dangerous. Who am I? Animals, 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 animals. Lana, Anya, Anya, Anya wants to answer that. I am very long and dangerous.
I think it's snake.
You think it's a snake or it's a snake?
Yeah.
That's correct. The answer is a snake. Snakes are long and dangerous. Okay, thank you so much. Okay, I am a very big fish. Big fish. I like to play with people. Who am I? I like to play with people. Very big fish. I like to play with people. Who am I? Bright. Which animal is that, Bright?
Dolphin.
Dolphin, yay! Good job, okay. I am an animal. I can talk with people. Who am I? I can talk with people. Who am I? Animal that talks with people. Who am I? I can sing. I can talk. Which animal is that? Prykem. Oh, Prykem.
Toto.
Toto. Toto can talk. Toto put mine. Cannot talk. Thank you, Prykem. Which animal is that? It's an animal. Win, which animal is that, Win?
Bird.
Yeah, it's a bird. What is the name of the bird? The bird is an animal.
Parrot.
Parrot. It's a parrot. Parrot can talk. Okay. I am black and white. I like to eat bamboo. I am black and white. I like to eat bamboo. Who am I? Who am I? Who am I? Who am I? I am black and white. I like to eat bamboo. Sorry, it's Nicey. Ah, she wants to answer. Yeah. He was the answer. What is the answer? Hello. What is the answer? Tell us the answer, okay? I am black and white, and I love to eat bamboo. Who am I? Who am I?
Zebra.
Zebra? Zebra likes to eat bamboo. Oh, no. Sorry, Naka. Okay. Yes, the girl, what is the correct answer? Oh my, she muted her mic again. Okay.
Panda.
Panda, good job. It's a panda. Panda is black and white and likes to eat bamboo. Oh, this one now, the last one is so easy. Very easy. I've got long ears. And I like to eat carrot. Win-win. Win-win. I am an animal with very long ears and I like to eat carrot. Who am I?
Rabbit.
Rabbit. Good job. It's a rabbit. Rabbit. Okay, let's play some game before we continue with our class. Nanan Nissan places. Find the places and march. Okay, Ladao, are you ready? You know the answer, please you raise your hand. If I okay. Yeah, tell us the answer. Unmute your mic. Where is it? Anya, where is that?
I think it's museum.
Museum. Let's find out. Oh, good job, Anya. Thank you so much. Next. All right, Prykem. Where is this, Prykem? These are the names. You have beach, train station, hotel, school, shop, park, airport, police station, and market. Which one is this? Okay, while we are waiting for Prykem, let's move to the next person. Who wants to answer? Oh, Fadia. Fadia is raising her hand. Fadia, go.
Hotel.
Hotel. Let's find out if that's the correct answer. Good girl. That's a hotel. Okay, next. Ooh, this one is very easy. Prakem.
Market.
Market. Let's find out. Is that the correct answer? Good job. That's it. Oh, win win. Where is this? Win win.
Police station.
Let's find out if that's the correct answer. Police station. Good job, Wing Wing. Thank you. Okay. Oh, very easy. You can answer. Fladao.
I think it's train station.
Train station. Fladao thinks it's a train station. Let's see. Good job, Fladao. Oh, okay. Ooh. Nina. Where is this, Nina? Park. Floy, answer this question, Floy. Where is this, Floy? Unmute your mic. Yeah. We have a beach, we have school, we have shop and airport. Where is this?
Shop.
Okay. Wow, that's correct. It's a shop. The ball, yeah, where is this?
Iron Venerian and Kim Pako.
We have beach, school, and airport. What is this?
Something like tomorrow.
Hi, Chow.
Can
Title, answer the question. Title. Where is this title?
School.
Okay. This one is very easy. We see it almost every day. Every day. Hi.
Beach.
Good job, I. And the last one, Emmy.
Airport.
Suwana Book. Okay. Let's do some exercise before we continue with our game. Please, can I see your notebook? Your notebook. Notebook time. Your notebook and your pencil. Please. Your notebook and your pencil. Okay, let's get to business. Okay. Let's go. Please get your notebooks. A few more minutes. Okay, we are talking about my likes and dislikes. Please write in your notebook. Emmy, where is your notebook, Naka? Let's try to be fast so we can finish on time and have more time to play our game, okay? Let's be fast, okay? Please raise your hand when you are done writing the date. You raise your hand when you are done writing the date. Today is Wednesday, the 25th of August, 20 one. Please let's be fast. So we are so many online, more than 50 students, okay? We need to move faster. Let's give one more minute to our friends who have not yet finished. Okay, 1 minute time up. Okay, let's move to the next. All right, this is an example. It's just about yourself, okay? What you like and what you don't like. This is an example the teacher writes. The teacher has put up for you, okay? This color, I like white, I dislike red. Your subject, I like to study Thai. I don't like to study. What subject you don't like to study? It could be science, it could be English, computer, anyone. Okay, food, I like rice, I don't like pizza. Sport, I like badminton, I don't like tennis. Drinks, I like water, I don't like iced tea. Weather, I like windy weather, I don't like the hot weather. Occupation, I like nurse, I don't like policeman. Animals, I like a rabbit. I don't like snakes. Clothes, I like dress. I don't like skirt. And the last one, fruit. I like durian. I don't like mango. Very simple, easy, easy, easy. Anya, what is it? Why did you raise your hand? Are you done? Anya.
No, I'm not done yet.
Okay, you can mute your mic. Padia, finish.
No.
Okay. who has finished, tell us so we can hear from you what you like and what you don't like. Adia, you think and you write. The teacher will not help you. It's about yourself. We did this already. What subject do you like? We did all of this already. My name is that. I am that years old. Today, I would like to tell you about my likes and dislikes. We did this already. I like the color white. I dislike red. I like to study Thai. I don't like to study science. I like to eat pizza. I don't like to eat spaghetti. I like to play badminton. I don't like to play tennis. I like to drink water. I don't like to drink apple juice. Weather. I like it when the weather is windy. I don't like the weather when it's hot. Occupation. I like a nurse. I don't like to be a fireman. Animals, I like cats. They are so cute. I don't like snakes because they are very dangerous. Okay, clothes. I like to wear for the girls a dress and for the boys maybe a shirt or a t-shirt. The girls, I don't like to wear pants. The boys, I don't like to wear shorts, okay? Fruits. I like durian. I don't like lychee. I don't like lychee. It's simple. Padia. Seleanka. Padia. Are you done? Not yet.
No, finish.
Oh, Padia. Okay, Padia. How about ta-da, starfish. Starfish.
Yes, teacher.
Oh, hey, ta-da, thank you for the photo. Ta-da, put my
photo. This is you, teacher, BB.
Yeah, I can see, I like that.
Oh.
Biggs.
Yeah.
Are you done, Biggs?
No, teacher.
Where are you now, Biggs? Occupation. Or animals?
I am going to animals already.
Okay, good job. In 5 minutes time, Biggs must have finished.
I like killer whale.
Okay, Biggs, finish and tell the class what you like and what you dislike, okay? Okay, Biggs.
Okay.
Thank you, Biggs. I can finish.
No, I don't finish.
Why did you raise your hand, Prykem? How about you, Emmy? Are you done?
Yes.
Okay, Emmy will be the first and followed by Biggs. Emmy, please don't mute your mic. Unmute your mic, Naka. Okay, tell the class what you like and what you dislike. Let's begin with color.
Color. I like red.
I dislike.
Blue.
Okay, subject.
I like math. I don't like science.
Good job. Food.
Pizza. I don't like carbonara.
Okay, sport.
Swimming. I don't like, I don't have. I like everything.
Sports. Okay. Drink. How about drink?
Orange juice.
Orange juice. And where don't you
I don't like coffee.
Emmy doesn't like coffee. Good job. How about weather?
I like cold. I don't like hot.
Okay. Occupation.
I like a hotel. I don't like it. I don't have. I can do
it. You like air hostess. What don't you like?
I don't have because I like it. I want to be new. Because I can read.
Okay, I understand. Animals.
Animal. I like cat. I don't like. What do you mean?
You like cat. You dislike what?
Ostrich.
Ostrich. I know the big bird. Clothes.
Mm-hmm. This I don't like. I don't have because I can wear everything.
Okay, that's good. I like that. How about fruit?
I like strawberry. I don't like apple.
Wow, good job. I like that, Emmy. That's great. Okay, over to you, Biggs. Let's hear from our friend, Biggs.
My right and this right.
Oh,
subject. Computer. This right. Tie. Food. Right. Cheese. This right. Pumpkin pie.
Yes.
Sport like football. This like badminton. Like drink. Coke. This like avocado drink. Weather like cloudy. This like hot.
Yeah. Occupation.
This.
Occupation gamers.
Of you.
This like teacher. Animals like aqua. This like snake. Clothes like short. This like dress. Fruit.
Wow.
Apple.
Like. And this like.
This like avocado.
Okay, Biggs doesn't like avocado. Wow. Biggs like the weather, the cloudy weather, and Biggs doesn't like the hot weather. I like that, Biggs. Thank you so much. That's good. 5 stars for Biggs. Okay. Pladao. Let's listen to Pladao. Pladao. Unmute your mic, Naka. Pladao.
Okay.
I like.
Black. I dislike dark red. Subject. I like science. I don't like Chinese food. I like pizza. I don't like fried pork. Sport. I like to ride a bike. I don't like to play golf. Drink. I like to drink milk. I don't like to eat carrot juice. Weather.
doesn't like to drink carrot
juice. I like co-I that is like hot occupation. I like
art. Occupation.
Architecture. I don't like.
Well, what do you, which occupation do you like, Pladao?
Architecture.
And dislike.
Waitress,
good job, okay.
Animals, I like dog, I doesn't like cat. Clothes, I like skirt, I doesn't like pants. Fruit, I like langong, I doesn't like jackfruit.
Pladao, the helicopter was passing, so I didn't get you well. Can you start from occupation again? Occupation, start from occupation.
Okay. Occupation, I like architecture. I does like wet dress. Animals, I like dog. I does like cat. Clothes, I like skirt. I does like pants. Fruit, I like langong. I does like jackfruit.
Good job. Thank you so much, Pladao. That was awesome. Occupation, Pladao likes to be an architect. Pladao doesn't like to be a waitress. Animals, Pladao likes dogs. Pladao doesn't like cats. That's correct. Clothes, Pladao likes skirt. Pladao doesn't like pants, right? And the last one, fruit. Pladao likes langan. Pladao doesn't like jackfruit. Okay, that was awesome, Pladao. Thank you. Please remember to take a photo and send to the teacher. I will check. Don't just tell the teacher, I like this, I don't like this. You could be reading from somewhere. I need to see. Take a photo and send to the teacher. Anya is ready to tell the class what she likes and dislikes. Anya, let's go.
Okay, my favorite color is blue and purple, and I don't like the color green. I like, and my favorite subject is every subject. I don't really have but if it's not, I like every subject, and my favorite food is sandwich or a pizza, and I don't like spicy food.
Good job. And
my favorite sport is swimming, and I don't have a sport that I don't like.
Yeah. And
I like to drink chocolate milk, and I don't really like Coke. And my favorite weather is the weather that I like is cold or rain. And I don't like the weather that's too hot, because if it's too hot, I don't like it. And my favorite occupation is YouTuber, and I don't have a dislike occupation. And my favorite animals are cats and bunnies, and I don't like snakes. And the favorite clothes that I like to wear are long sleeves shirt, and I don't have a dislike of clothes. And my favorite fruit is strawberry, and I don't like durian, those spike fruit things. They smell weird. So
good job, Anya. I like your presentation. for occupation, if I can remember. Well, you said you like to be a YouTuber.
Yeah.
Animals, you like bunnies. You don't like snakes.
I don't like snakes. You creep me out.
Okay. For food, you like sandwich. You don't like spicy food.
If it's too spicy.
Yeah. And the weather, you like the cold,
rain,
rainy, and you don't like the hot weather.
I don't like if it's too hot.
You don't like when it's too hot. Okay. Mm-hmm. And for fruits, you don't like durian.
Tastes gross and smells weird.
I see. I like your presentation. Thank you so much. Okay. For those who haven't finished yet, please, you can take a photo. You can use your telephone or you just screenshot to take a photo and do it later at home, okay? Do it later at home. Lie down. Lie down. Don't forget to send your work to my personal line, okay? Take a photo. Don't forget to take a photo and send your personal line. It was all about to think and write. Not every time the teacher will have to give you the answers, okay? Thank you all so much for. Can you lower your head a little bit so I can take a photo of the background? Lower your head. Okay. Where is Pladao? I cannot see Pladao. Lower your head. Okay. Good job. Okay, thank you all so much. You have another class in less than 30 minutes. So I have to let you go so you can prepare for your next class. Until then, be good, be kind, and stay safe. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. See you next week.
Bye-bye, teacher Vivian.
Bye-bye, teacher Vivian.